The Supreme Court has granted a petition to release a statement of assets, liabilities, and net worth of its justices. However, the SALNS cover only the year 2011, as requested by the Philippine Center for Investigative Journalism. Based on the SALNS, Chief Justice Maria Lourdes Sereno has a net worth of 18 million pesos. The Associate Justice with the highest net worth is Justice Mariano del Castillo with 108.9 million pesos, while Justice Arturo Brion is the poorest with 1.4 million pesos. The court says the petition was granted for the sake of transparency and public accountability.